Hi everyone, and welcome to this brief explanation of Taize at the North Hollywood Church of Religious Science. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Joanne O'Brien. I have been a practitioner for 13 years, and I have been attending this church since 1997. June will be 23 years for me here. So, Taize, what is it? We have provided a link in the Facebook and as well as the Zoom, so you can get an in-depth understanding of what Taize means. But Taize actually is a village in France. It is in the Burgundy region of France. The Taize community was started in 1940 by Brother Roger, and it was started right after World War II as a service of reconciliation between, mostly at the time, Catholics and Protestants of over 30 countries would attend. And that service, that idea, this community has grown and grown globally. Now, at our church, we just do it a little bit differently. No Gregorian chant. We use a language that we're really familiar with, and that is the metaphysical language. So we have chants that are written by people like Karen Drucker, who we're all familiar with, or Michael Gott, myself, I've written several of them. And the service itself starts out with a little musical meditation at 6:45, and then we do a little introduction, and we have meditation, we have communal chanting, and some readings. And then afterwards, we follow up with a fabulous potluck. Now, we've had to adapt a little bit because normally the whole idea of this service is coming together. But because of this crazy pandemic that we are in, we are all coming together virtually. So I invite you at 6:45 on the night of Taize to bring a candle, get yourself set, light it, turn off everything else, and just tune into you. You'll notice the chants might be a little shorter because we're not all together. And also, when we go into meditation, we'll have a little music playing underneath, which normally we're in complete silence, but we thought that might help with the virtual experience of it. So, we so look forward to seeing you all at Taize on Wednesday night. And we're just grateful for our fabulous community. So remember, light a candle, ooh, and make sure you have something to nourish yourself afterwards so we can have a virtual potluck on the Zoom patio. Blessings.